So this is my bedroom and I want to elevate it just a little bit by creating a DIY lime wash. So I'm using Dixie Belle's paint in the color Sandbar. This is a chalk mineral paint, so it already has that chalky texture. And I mixed a cup of paint to about 2 liters of water and I just brushed it on in overlapping layers. I let it drip a little bit. I wanted to create some texture. And after 2 coats, it turned out like this and it looks so good. Come back tomorrow for part 2.